the most intimidating finish ever.
Goldberg's jackhammer was so impressive because he was so explosive. He picked guys up in a vertical suplex and all of a sudden, snap, down he'd go.
This has got to be one of the top five most impressive moves. Goldberg will post him up and hold him there, you know what I mean? And let everybody, I'm getting goosebumps thinking about it, man.
When you look at that on the surface, you think, why hasn't somebody thought of that before? Because it was an incredibly effective move.
Goldberg created an incredible persona for himself, and part of that persona was coming up with a finishing move that only he could do. I wouldn't have ever tried. I don't think I could do it to a mannequin.